Welcome to Chatterbox and welcome to another trailer reaction. We're recording from sunny old England. It's 19 degrees, it's hot outside, and we're just in a happy mood. Now, let me straight off by introducing the team. Let me straight off introduce RV. How are you?
Good, P. Good, man. Looking forward to warmer climbs coming.
Oh, yes. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. We're celebrating the 24 days of sunshine that we get each year, and this is one of them. So, Sean, how are you?
I'm good, you know. Yeah, looking forward to the weekend. Going to be CMP. So, I'll have to listen to his moaning while she's driving. But, you know, it is what it is. Sure, we'll have a good time. And then, next week I'm going to be in Sweden. So, yeah, I'm in happy spirits, man. And the weather's lovely as well. So, great.
Okay. Thank you for your itinerary. Now we have Maarya.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. That was such an anticlimax. Oh, my God.
I don't know what to say. I mean,
it's like the sun. Tell us about how you're enjoying the sun.
No, I mean, I'm not. To be honest, I'm sick. So, I mean, I got honey ginger lemon because that's the ultimate remedy according to every Asian parent. But, you know, I'm surviving.
Honey ginger lemon.
Yeah, what that is the ultimate remedy.
The cold.
It's lit. Like, my throat is, I don't know, my throat is just so dry. So it's like, it's helping, you know.
Is there any alcohol in that cup?
Astaghfirullah, no.
Ray and nephew would have sorted it right out.
Yeah.
So for the sick person, what are we going to be reacting to today?
Don't call me the sick person. But we're reacting to KHUDA HAAFIZ 2, and it's got Agni Pariksha in it, and it's also got Vidyut J, Shivaleeka O, and Faruk K. And the storyline is that in a bizarre twist of fate, Nandini goes missing. Samir and Nargis, after overcoming all odds, find a ray of sunshine when Nandini enters their lives and their family is complete. But their happiness is short-lived. In a bizarre twist of fate, Nandini goes missing. So that's a plot.
Dun, dun, dun. Okay, all right. Are you guys ready?
जब किसी आदमी को इतना मजबूर कर दिया जाए ना,
ओके,
उसे अंजाम की परवाह ना रहे। ऐसे ही मामूली लोग आगे चल के बाहुबली बनते हैं।
डॉक्टर साहब, आपको लगता है अगर नरगिस और मैं एक बच्चे के लिए ट्राई करें तो फिर से सब कुछ ठीक हो जाएगा?
क्या हम नंदनी को अडॉप्ट कर सकते हैं?
आप ही रब, आप ईमान बन गए, आप हमारी जान बन गए।
आज दोपहर लखनऊ के एक स्कूल के सामने से दो बच्चियां अगवा कर ली गई।
अजीब बात है, आपकी बेटी को क्यों उठा के ले गए समझ में ही नहीं आ रहा है।
नरगिस, तुम घबराना मत, मैं अपनी बच्ची को वापस ले आऊंगा।
वो जो तू लड़की है उसका ठीक से माने खत्म कर दो और अलग अलग फेंक दो।
इससे अच्छा मौका ना हमें मिलेगा। अब तो मैं खुश जाओ, खुदा हाफिज है तुम्हारा।
Okay. अभी भी वक्त है, कहीं खून खराबा देख के मन ना बदल जाए।
मगर वो कहते हैं ना कि जुर्म करना और जुर्म सहना दोनों ही बना। मुझे मेरी बेटी चाहिए बस।
Okay. So let's start with Maarya. What did you think?
I mean, I like the first part of the trailer made sense in terms of the plot, but I don't think the second part gave too much away. But I was getting like sort of Taken vibes because when they first were talking about abduction, I was like, this is uncomfortable because stuff like this really happens. But then seeing that followed by the action, that does give me like Taken vibes because that's not really realistic, but it seems interesting. It seems like they have lots of different characters with their own like objectives within the film, and I think it would be interesting to see how it all pans out. And it was filmed well, the cast seems good, the music gave me like Marvel, like Avengers vibes, so I don't know, but it looks interesting.
I get that. I think that's a good point, actually. Didn't think of that, but yeah, you make sense.
Sean?
Yeah, well, Vidyut, I'm a fan already anyway, so for me, it's always a good thing having him in a film. I love his choreography, and again, I pretty much saw that in some of the clips that I saw of the fight scenes. You know what I was thinking, though? I was wondering that, I wonder what his body count was with just that one weapon, the one that he had like with the daggers on the chain. That was insane, man. I've not seen any weapon like that before. It looked really cool. But yeah, I mean, I do agree with Maarya. There was definitely a Taken element to the trailer, with the story, like, you know, the daughter being kidnapped and then clearly he's got to go and save the day and find her or get her back from the bad guys. But I always think that does kind of make for a good action film anyway, because you do want him to have, you know, a lot of anger and vengeance when he's killing people. So otherwise, it's not really authentic, is it? So, and I mean, Vidyut strikes me as quite a peaceful, humble character. And I mean, I know sometimes in films, maybe he's not supposed to be that and he's meant to be a bit more violent and brutal. But I think even on screen and on camera, I still get those spiritual vibes from him where I don't really see him as someone who's kind of ruthless like that, like he wants to just kill people and he's thirsty for blood. So I think having that element helps with that when it comes to a film that he's in from an action point of view. But yeah, I think the trailer was actually pretty good, you know? It wasn't too bad today. It was pretty decent, yeah.
Harvey?
Yeah, that was my kind of genre, I think. I love films that have that element of revenge where there's a motive behind the action, where there's a reason why there's guns blasting and there's war kicking off. And what bigger reason than, you know, your family, like the health of, and welfare of your family. And this guy's daughter is obviously, like the guys have alluded to, has sort of vibes of maybe Taken, or I thought of Man on Fire with Denzel as well, a bit of that. Bit of John Wick, where he's out for revenge and he's literally going to not stop at anything till he gets, you know, his, not his property, but his loved one back, basically, you know. So, yeah, that those kind of films, that genre is something that I always enjoy. And sometimes there can be some duds in that genre, but I don't think this is one of them. I think this is one that I would enjoy watching. Like, I would go and watch that tomorrow if it was out. I thought the action looked decent. It looked gritty enough for my kind of taste. And it looked like some of the settings where it was shot, cinematography looked okay. Could have been better, but it looked okay. And I thought the element of entertainment was probably missing, but I didn't mind that because it was a bit more of a serious movie. So I didn't mind that there was no real entertainment factor, like the music. It didn't look like there was much dancing or anything, but I don't care about all that when it's gritty. That's my kind of genre. So I would happily watch that tomorrow.
Yeah, you guys have covered everything. The only thing I would love to see, Vidyut, I've seen a few of Vidyut's films now, and I'd love to see him team up with a director like Gareth Evans, the one from Gangs of London. I'd love to see what a director like him could do with Vidyut and the talent that Vidyut has. I just think an amazing director, a world-class director, would just take Vidyut and propel him to the next level. Obviously, he's up there, but I'd love to see him with, you know, maybe in a Hollywood-style film. I know I might get a few backlash for that, but I'm just curious to see what he would look like in Hollywood or one of those movies. That was our reaction. I hope you liked it. What is your views on the film? I'd like to hear is, are you looking forward to this? Are you as excited as we are? And do not forget to like, subscribe and share. Please check us out on Patreon. And this is the Chatterbox crew sending our love. All the best. Peace.